Hello friends, I'm Ashna from English Guru. I hope you're all doing good. Appo nammude innathe video three words ne discussion ne kurichaanu. So they are both either and neither. ee words ne ede situation la use cheya allengi endine use cheya nammal ennu parayan povunnathu. So moving to the first word, which is both. Both enna kaaryam nammal two out of two things, rendil rendu kaaryangale kurichu samsarikkumbodaanu use cheynathu. For example, both tea and coffee contain caffeine. Teeilum coffeeilum caffeine content undennaanu adin artham. Next word is neither. Neither nu parayumbo nammal zero out of two things, rendil onnum illatha oru avastha. For example, neither tea or coffee contain alcohol. Teeilum coffeeilum alcohol content illa ennaanu adin artham. Next word is either. Either nu parayumbo nammal one out of two things. For example, in the morning I either have tea or coffee. Ravile njan tea allengil coffee aanu kudikkarulladu ana idinte artham. So that's about the usage. Appo ee moonu words nammal rendu karyangale kurichu samsarikkan vendittanu use cheynathu. One by two allengil 0/2, and the both we use in case of both the cases. So that's about today's video. Next video la mattoru content ayittu namukku kaanam. So till then, bye.